They say that there's nothing more beautiful than a white sail over blue water. But how many of us actually get to experience the thrill and joy of sailing? A group of local Sea Scouts gets the privilege to learn the ropes and sail their own 40-foot sailboat. Beginning in late winter, Sea Scout Ship 104 begins to meet weekly to teach the younger generation the art of sailing. As Sea Scouts is a branch of the Boy Scouts, both boys and girls over the age of 14 not only learn how to sail, but they also learn valuable life skills like how to manage a group.
The purpose of Sea Scouts is to give young adults a chance to be a part of something and to learn more about sailing. If that's where their interest lies, gives them a good opportunity to learn from a group of people that have been doing it for a long time, and you never know where it can take you.
I didn't really know what I was getting myself into when I first joined. I had no idea what sailing was, but now it's like so great. I'm even thinking about like majoring in like marine biology or something along those lines, just from like all the experience of being around the water.
In addition to day sails, the Scouts get to showcase their skills on a week-long cruise.
The first thing that comes to mind when I think of the cruise is just that it's like a lot of fun. It's a really good group of people. We sail through the day, then at night we go into like different ports and like all around Long Island.
We go out on Long Island Sound with the Scouts, and it kind of it joins everybody together after all the classroom work that we do all year. And we go to various places, Mystic and Newport and Nantucket, Block Island, Port Jefferson. We kind of roam the Sound.
They all has fabulous restaurants, beaches, lots of activities for the kids to do when we get there.
It's good because they're on their own, and it's good for young adults to kind of prepare for the future, being on their own and making decisions.
So, if you'd like to see some amazing sights, meet great people, and make some memories along the way, you might want to consider joining the Sea Scouts.
It's a lot of fun. You'll learn so much. You'll make really good friends. And it's like really the greatest thing ever. It's so much fun.